Hi guys, this is Travis. We're going to do choreography for the catchy song right now. And I'm going to show you a couple moves before we get started. So during the first time that it says the song's going to get stuck inside your head, you're going to do the Macarena arm. So it goes like this. Okay, we're just doing that once. So if it's too hard, don't worry about it. We'll do it more when we get back to school. But it goes like this. Hand, hand, flip it over, shoulder, shoulder, head, head, waist, waist, hip, hip, bounce around the world. Okay? So that's what we're going to start with. And then the main part of the song that repeats a lot is like this. This song's going to get stuck inside your, this song's going to get stuck inside your, this song's going to get stuck inside your head. Okay? We do that a lot of times. It's not too tricky. Then we're also going to do the catchy part, which goes like this. Because it's so catchy. So you're like slapping your arms. Can you see that? Because it's so catchy, catchy. There you go. It's such a catchy song. It'll make you happy, happy. Don't try to fight it. Sing along. This song's going to be stuck inside you. This song's going to be stuck. This song's gonna be stuck inside your head. Okay? So I'm gonna try it with you, and then if you have questions, you can always rewind it. But those are kind of the main moves. The speaking solos are a little bit different, and Miss Sketch is gonna add in chances for you guys to like build something with blocks. So I'm not sure how this will all work, but let's give it a try. Then we repeat, this song's gonna get stuck inside you. This is one side, other side. One side, other side. Then we all go like that. Repeat. This song's gonna get stuck inside your head. So that's pretty simple repeating. Now we do catchy. Again. This time we go around the world, ready? Like this. Repeat. And repeat. Good job, guys. Oh, keep going. Sorry. This should be the last time. Final move may change, but that's mostly it, guys. Let me know if you have any questions.